modern world. New ideas and projects, not products, are exhibited for the common interest of the world during the expos, which are also known as the World Exhibitions. Expos are held every 5 years. They last 6 months, and they are organized by the Bureau of International Exhibitions, BIE. Turkey has been participating in expos since 1851. Expos make important contributions to the world in different areas. Initially, cities have gained globally recognized monumental buildings by means of expos. Besides, expos have the future of being the first places to exhibit the latest technological inventions.
Equidistant from the international airports of Dubai and Abu Dhabi, which connect to almost 300 global destinations every day, is the site that will become Dubai Expo 2020. It is a perfect crossroads for an expo with the theme Connecting Minds, Creating the Future. This vision of innovation through collaboration is explored in three sub-themes: opportunity, mobility, and sustainability, each with its own dedicated zone. At the heart of the site is a plaza called Al-Wasl, the old Arabic name for Dubai, meaning the connection. At the edge of this plaza is the Innovation Pavilion, an entirely new pavilion concept that is designed to intensify all levels of expo engagement. With presentations, discussions, and an evolving exhibition, created jointly by participants, visitors, and guest thought leaders, it is a place where projects are created and where themes and ideas converge and evolve. Branching out from the plaza, each of the three theme zones is arranged with larger pavilions on the perimeter and smaller ones clustered towards the center. This encourages pedestrian flow across the entire site, ensuring all pavilions have a dynamic presence in the heart of the expo. It is a design inspired by the traditional Arabic souks, marketplaces famous for their vibrancy and interactions. From the exciting energy of the souk to the areas devoted to best practices and innovation, opportunity abounds for new partnerships to form between all nations as well as private and public sectors. It is just one of the ways that the expo themes are woven into the fabric of the design. The theme of mobility is reflected in a state-of-the-art computer-controlled logistics system. A fully automated underground tube system connects all the major pavilions and support facilities, enabling invisible servicing during opening hours. The principle.
The expo site is located at the northwest part of the city in a strategic area easily accessed from the most important Brazilian airports. It is linked to important highways and public transportation such as trains, subway system and special bus corridors. A shuttle service further establishes a direct connection with the HSR station. This varied traffic infrastructure also includes private transportation, which is supported with decentralized expo parking lots. In addition, a bicycle path network will connect all neighborhoods surrounding the expo. The site is therefore a real hub. Four main entrances will provide easy access to the site, each one supported by public transport connections and parking areas. Therein, walking routes invite visitors to unique and stimulating strolls throughout the expo area. Service, emergency, and VIP access are provided separately. The master plan states four different areas: untouched nature in the hilly northern part of the site, neighborhood-oriented pavilion areas in the east and west, the natural landscape park in the center, the exhibition center complex in the south. The Expo 2020 includes a social program of residential areas for relocation and regularization, which would involve residents living in precarious conditions in the near vicinities. The design seeks to allocate the majority of the building mass in the eastern and western parts of the site. These installations could be thereafter converted into other facilities, such as schools and medical centers, directly serving the social needs and requirements of local communities. The design conception is driven by three basic rules. The project is in itself an expression of legacy, where its spatial distribution reflects the benefits that the entire city of São Paulo would enjoy once the Expo 2020 has ended. The project is born out of synergy. It would be integral to the existence of the São Paulo Exhibition Center, Pirituba. This synergy would allow a sustainable legacy concept with reduced initial investment and a long-term reuse of Expo installations after the event. The peaceful environment in the center of the site.
A supreme venue that will surpass all expectations. The ultra-modern Kaltseva Airport is ready to receive visitors from all over the world. It is connected to the exhibition park by a bullet train that will cross a bridge over the Verkhisetsky Pond. You'll find elegant and comfortable lodging at the 281-acre Expo City. During the day, swing by the pavilions of the 150 participating countries or the five theme pavilions along Tatisheva Street. Enjoy the modernity and boldness of the Russian pavilion. Wander along the 454 acres of Expo area by foot or bus. At night, you can follow.
The total area of Expo 2020, including natural parks, will be more than 500 hectares. It will include the Expo site with pavilions, Expo City infrastructure for visitors' accommodation, transfer hub, Expo Village for exhibitors' accommodation, and the entertainment park. The Expo Park design incorporated the experience gained from the previous Universal Expositions. Special attention was paid to striking a balance among the different types of land use: pavilions, shopping spaces, service areas and open spaces. The balance was achieved by carefully zoning the territory in accordance with the functional requirements for conducting the exhibition. The ability to use flexible planning solutions for the territory in question is certainly one of Yekaterinburg's advantages as a candidate city for hosting the Universal Exhibition.
The Expo site is located in the heart of the city with a distance of only 20 kilometers to the well-connected Adnan Menderes International Airport. The theme of Expo 2020 Izmir is New Routes to a Better World, Health for All. Because we believe that health is a human right. The sub-theme pavilions, Public Health and Education, Care and Collaboration, Healthy Living, Innovation, and the areas dedicated for best practices will be connecting platforms to share visions for a better future and a healthier world. The 276 hectares waterfront Expo site, surrounding a natural lagoon of 71 hectares, is offering a unique location to every single pavilion and promising breathtaking views to the agency. While the international pavilions are clustered on the east side, the convention center and theme pavilions are located on the west end of the Expo site. The Expo 2020 Izmir Master Plan is providing a variety of transportation modes for visitors and participants. While the cable car will be a fun ride option, the zero-emission electric Expo bus, routing the main circulation loop, will offer fast and safe access all over the site.